conversation. So guess what? Julian is officially an LVN, and I am officially a nursing student. And he's also officially a nursing student for his bachelor's, or for his RN. Now we are going to Santa Monica, and we're going to hang out. We're going to go to this store and eat and stuff.
Not August.
Today is December 20th, right? 19th. Today is December 19th, and we're in Orange County right now. We just had lunch at Halal Guys, or dinner.
Lunch, dinner.
At Halal Guys for the first time. It was okay.
Well, I mean, yeah, it's all right. I had it in New York before.
Well, that was my first time having it. I've never had Middle Eastern food before, but I didn't really like it. I like Mediterranean food better.
Oh, we need to find out the difference.
Yeah, but it was not that good. Yeah.
I mean, it's good, but it's nothing to be crazy about. It's rice and meat.
It's kind of like flame broiler. Like, I wouldn't, go there.
But it's like a Middle Eastern Chipotle.
So, we are in Costa Mesa right now, but we're going to go to Anaheim to go to our new place. And then we're gonna go.
We're gonna boba.
Get boba first. We're going to 7 days. Yeah. How many did I give you? Six?
Six.
filming our move-in vlog also, because we're going to have a separate one. So this is still part of our December vlog. Today is December 30th. Yeah, so it's almost going to end, but we've been terrible at vlogging in December, just so you guys know.
Like, oh, so fast.
Don't judge us on our December vlog. But yeah, yesterday we went out with some of our friends. We went to Yard House Happy Hour. Just hung out and caught up with them. That's the clip that you probably saw before this. So yeah, we'll update you guys later.
Now we're gonna go to...